Since 15 years, I work on public art projects with Eva Pfannes and Sylvain Hartenberg of OOS Architects. So I really look forward to talk with them about how they see the informal city. This is Caracas Growing Houses. It's two ways the house grows. One, you can actually see that it's a self-built architecture, but on another side, it's also growing because it actually talks about the existence of people who live in the houses. You actually grow your life, you grow life of your family, but also of the community where you live. Existence is always a coexistence, I would say. A museum is a very good platform of exchange of knowledge. And museums have traditionally been institutions of education. We somehow forget about that. And I'm very happy that this exhibition, Hello World, revision of the collection, is actually based on this. It educates us to be curious about the world we live in. For me, it's of course beautiful to hear and to see the responses of public who come, encounter the Caracas Growing Houses, become curious about it, and actually take their own story home.